I'm Tina Toombs. I want to give you a quick tip just to help you with your short game, mainly your putting today, while we're quarantined for the coronavirus. Right in my hand, I have a metal yardstick, and I've got a couple balls and a red cup. I did this warm up, and I would do this practice in my hotel room when I was on tour, and I would do it before I played or when I was practicing as well. It's a great skill. What you want to do is you want to lay the yardstick down on a flat surface, and you can practice a couple putts just with the yardstick, because this may take a little time for you to get comfortable with this. And the goal is to keep the ball on the yardstick for as long as you can. So you're going to get yourself in your good setup. You want your putter face pretty straight. Okay, we don't want it closed, which is for me to the left, and to the right for a right-handed player would be open. I want to make sure my putter face is straight or square, and I want to hit the ball in the center of the putter. So if I do that, that ball should stay pretty much on the alignment stick, or on the yardstick, sorry. Here, so I'm keeping it right on there all the way down. So I really liked that stroke right there. So as I move into a little bit more difficulty, I'm going to put a cup back here, and I want to make that putt. So I would do this, and it just makes me feel a lot more confident over my three footers to get the ball started on the line. So as long as I get my putt started on line, I know that I've hit a center putt on the center of the face, and the ball's going to roll where I want it to go. The next thing is, of course, speed, which is another whole element of putting. So this is a great skill. You can take the yardstick away, and then you can put the cup further out and a little bit longer to 10 feet, 15 feet, and 20 feet, and just try and make putts in the house to the cup. And it's a great way to practice. You can do it with your eyes closed as well. Start getting a sense for your stroke. So even though we can't get out and play or practice or take our lessons as much as we want, we can still work on our game inside.